What is the penis to me? What is its nature? Well, it's tender. It's responsive, you know. It springs up under certain conditions. That's why I think it has the soul of an artist, you know? It sees something that intrigues it, and it's sort of... It fills with inspiration. And it is a filling to me. It is a filling to me much more than it is a... erection. I think erection's a little architectural for what's happening there. I don't think anyone should go in that building. I don't think it's safe. It's not up to code. And unlike a building, it doesn't topple. It withers. It dies on the vine. The penis, it blooms and it withers and it blooms again. This kind of eternal flower stretching towards that which nurtures it, you know, as if warmed by the sun. I mean, it's moving. It's a romantic figure, a boldly romantic figure. I mean, it gathers its strength, you know, to just stretch away from the rest of the body. It just goes for it in this plea, you know, just...